So guys, welcome back. Last couple of hours ago, I showed a 12 PPC base layout. So now I'm gonna show you a grid attack number 200. Not that, okay, but let me know this. Let's attack with 17. Let's attack with all. All Pekkas. Let's get into, let's see. Okay. Sorry, I just saw that I'm not recording that. Okay, 1, 2, no, not this. Cancel, edit, 3, okay. Release. Okay, I'll be cutting my teeth and getting some time because I'm not having it right now. Okay, when it will be 0. Okay, it will be 0. Let's give a poison. Okay, let's cut all the trees. I have a gem box. And it's here. What's the wall breaker? What is getting on? We have not attacked yet. Nobody attacked. This is my small account for which I attacked. So in next attack I'll be doing for number 1 and number 2. Number 3, number 4, this account will take. Oh, we really far took up me. Okay, let's go and make some small one first. Okay, I'll be clearing a base and talk to you later. So let me pause the video right now. So welcome back guys. So we are just clearing, okay, 16. One gem less. Okay, let's cut this last. And we can get some gems and we'll be cutting that. I never cut my gems, just okay. Okay, I got a gem, that's amazing. Let's do that. Oh, now it's perfecting. So what happened if you had to equip 8 Pekkas, a hero, a 2 rage spell, a healing spell and poison at town hall level 8. So find a match. I don't have archer queen, so I cannot take the CC. Okay, this guy was having a loot. Okay. Okay, just two different left to me, but it's a Pekka can beat the tower, so we don't come with another download. So Pekkas are great. We're not taking it against them. We don't have any great spell or anything, so we can save that. Okay, I'm not taking it. So I don't think we can go through that. Okay, please make it. Oh no, we can just make it anyway. Okay, again, 97-2 close the time. Okay, 384. Okay, that was a great loot. So thank you for watching my video. It was all attacking from 8 Pekkas to any troll basic I get first with high loot. So let's go on for a while. I just train now. Okay, yes. I did that. Okay, we can just donate them. No, anybody else? Okay, let's donate it. My opponent is having an anti-hog base, so I'll be trying to attack him using all what I got using drags. I'll be just thinking that first I'll destroy his this elephant and I'll be doing from this side. Oh, I need to take 8 looms. I just did something wrong. 8 looms go that size, level 5 looms. Okay guys, so this is a great strategy, so guys, it has been for a while. You may not click, okay. So this dragon strategy is the best for down 8. Once you get down 8, you will get a level 5 balloon, so it will be very easy. Thanks for watching my video, please like and subscribe.